Facing directly downwards to capture the vision, the video for this video. I think that makes sense. exam grade pencil. There's not much left of it. Oh, there we go. Exam grade. Oh, there we go. Focusing 2B. Stabilo. I actually quite like these 2B pencils. They're nice. They're just a bit darker than the, and a bit softer than the usual HBs. Obvious. as the missing number in that column. I need two in this box down here. Two can't be there. Two can't be there. Two must be there. Let's have a look at this number across there then. Oh, this row actually. One, I'm not sure. Two, three, four. 107. And that's going to be 107. Must be some clue here somewhere that's going to give it to me, but I just can't see. Now obviously that's got to be a 1 and 7 up there, I'd say. But that doesn't really help me. still there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That has to be 6, 7, 8, 9. Because the numbers 1, 2, 5, 7, 8, and 9 are there, and then 3 and 4 up there, which stops that cell from being anything else. It's going to be 3 and 4 somewhere. Okay. 6. Oh, here we go. 6 and 6. Oh no. It's got to be something. Let's have a look what we've got here. Oh, okay. It's an 8. Just way too long for this video, but anyway.